Alright, time to continue with the game. And for this segment, we're going to do the 80's Sports Car Cup. And I've already decided what I'm going to use for this. I actually have a couple options. I could use the Mazda Miata MX. No, yeah, the MX-5 Miata. This right here. Or I've decided to use that Mazda LS isn't eligible, unfortunately. I'm gonna use, where is it? The Silvia K 1800 CC. So, not sure how this is gonna play out. Hopefully I can do this in one attempt, hopefully. Because I know this championship has been known to give me trouble in the past, so. Yeah, I'm gonna tune the hell out of this thing, because I don't know how much this is gonna. How much difficult this is gonna be. Let's go stage 2, I think stage 2 will be good. As well as... let's get this right here. Alright, let's see. Hopefully this doesn't be too hard. Alright, we're going to special stage Route 5 for the first race. Let's just see how this goes. I know there's a sprinter Torino in this race that just is very fast. So, we have a Sprinter Torino, a Mazda RX, a Silvia K1800cc, another Torino. Now, it says those are the same name, but one of those Torinos is like a much faster version, so I believe it's the white one, and not the red one. Alright, let's do it. Yeah, the red one is the slower version, and the white one is the faster version. So, like that red one that's in fourth place right there, that's the slower version. The one that's in first place, which I believe is the white one, is the faster. Oh damn, okay, maybe I tuned this up way too much. Yeah, I might take the stage 2 off next race. I didn't realize I just kind of wanted to play it safe, so unfortunately, but damn, it's like I put too much power onto this car. Yeah, I didn't put too much power. Oh, this shit.
Mm-hmm.
gas is way too OP. Pretty much the same lineup, so no need to go over it. hours to go. I'm really tired, so that's why this stream, that's why the session's really awkward. Okay, Seattle Circuit 2. Competition. Clean sweep of all three races. Alright, nice. Collect the rest of our money. Okay, and the prize card for winning this championship is going to be... Ooh, nice. I believe that is a Mazda RX-7. Nice. Check out our car. Where is it? There it is. A Mazda RX 7 Infiniti. Nice. I like that. Says it's silver, shadow silver, but it looks like black. So with that 16.9% complete, next time I believe we'll be doing the race of sports or whatever that's called, the NA race. So either that or like the Turbo Championship, whichever. So with that, thank you so much for watching. I'm really sleepy as of the time of recording this, so I'm gonna go ahead and go to sleep, but thank you so much for watching and stay tuned.